will be doing chair movements with you. It can be standing or seated. You can go as slow as you want, okay? Just because I'm tapping like this doesn't mean you have to tap at the same speed. You can do every other, so you can tap, wait a second, tap, wait a second. This class is for all levels. You can stay seated the whole time. If you want, you can stand up during the class. Totally up to you. It's all about just having fun, getting the arms moving, getting the legs moving. If we're doing arm and leg movement and it feels like too much, stop doing the legs or stop doing the arms. Just do one body part. Okay, whichever one you prefer. One arm, one leg, whatever you like doing. Alright, you ready? Hear that? Okay, so everybody take your arm, take it across, pull. Feel that stretch, pull in your arm. Take the other arm. Take it across, pull. Stretches alone are great. You should feel it stretching out right through your shoulder. I'll tell you what to feel it in each stretch, okay? Kind of sit your hand, pull that arm a little bit. Yeah. I'm gonna make you feel like dancing. You ready? Okay, now I want you to take this arm and stretch it over. Feel it pulling right through your obliques, okay? So you guys shocked to see the sun this morning?
Yeah, I am.
You know what it looks like, right?
Finally.
Okay, let's come up over to the other side. Good stretch. You know what? She's working today, but next week I have to ask her. She'd probably come in too. I know what's right now.
My mom was going to come and she ended up, she's in Pennsylvania.
Just lean down a little bit. back a little bit. Come down a little towards your thighs. Put your hands on your legs, follow it down. Come up nice and slow. And shrug the shoulders back. Do this, you guys will start to doze off, right? Nice and relaxing. Good, last stretch. You just can take your head to the side. Hold it there. Just don't bounce when you're stretching. You want it to be nice and slow and hold. Come up and over to the other side. And hold down real slow. We're going to do toe taps. Ready? So start. Tap, slow. Good. So we're going to slow it down. Do you want to sing? Nightmare. So we're going to do every other beat. Keep it slow, okay? Now, instead of tapping, see if you can bring the foot up. So up. Good. Don't have to lift it too high if it's too much. And if it's too much to lift the knee, just keep going with the taps, okay? Good. Just warm it up. Knee lifts. Got it. No hands yet. Very good. Now little kicks. Ready? So just extend. Extend. Once again, if that's too much, just tap your toes. Good. So we're not going to add any arms yet. Just get the legs going. Good. A little sway. Put a little hip movement. All optional. If not, just keep that little bit of sway just with the legs. Back to toe taps. Tap. Good. How we doing? So far, so good? And if you want to add some arms, optional, because that makes it a little bit harder, okay, when you add the arms. So if you just want to do easy toe taps, or if you want to slow it down, every other tap. Okay, so you got all those options. Column A, column B, or column C. Good, now you're going to go into knees. So up. Good. Or just take it in toe taps if you want, or if you need to stop for a second, you can do that too, okay? Good. Got it. Now back to little kicks. So you're going to take it up, up. So we got three things so far. We got a pattern going here. Got to start remembering. Good. Real little movements. Like if that's too much, then just tap your toes, okay? If lifting, and if the arms are too much, just use your feet. There you go, you guys are ready to boogie. What's the next song? Yep. Doing good. How you doing? So far, so good? Okay. How's the pace feeling? Okay. Back to toe taps. Now we're going to add to that, okay? Good. You can add some arms. The higher the arms, the more you're going to increase your heart rate. So if you want to keep the arms real low, once you go up higher, it's going to put a little more cardio into it, okay? So if it feels like too much, just drop the arms. Knees. Good. Doing good. Nice. Now just toe taps real slow. How we doing? We'll take a second. Okay. Okay, real slow. Every other, so real slow. Now, while you're in your seat, just body. If you're sitting down, just shoulders. Give me shoulder. Give me attitude. Good, just some shoulders. If you're standing, a little hip. There you go, girl, you go. Let's add just hands, no feet. Just hands in this one, okay? Shoulders. Good. You got it. Now give me some attitude. reach, alternating hands, ready? Down a little bit. How are we doing?